Here's your Lexus. Here's the key. Sexy looking car. Of course, you get the F Sport grille at the front. Sensors with the Nike logo right there. Might even scratch on it. Mint clean condition. Tires. Taking a little bit of a look right here. As I told you last time when we spoke, there's a little mark to the front right here and here, and that's about it. The car is mint clean. Move a little bit to the interior, in the back seat. Clean. Carbon fiber touches. Nope. Pop the hood. Go to the passenger side, of course, the light up logo. All right, let's go and start this thing up. Get this door edge card right here for protection. Of course, with the adjustable and the seats. Start it up. Get this closer a little bit. 14,000 miles on the car. Lane keeping assist, pre-collision warning, blind spot. This is the clock. No messages. Lane departure, entertainment system, navigation. Of course, you can get the Sport, Sport Plus, Eco, Normal, and Snow. Sheets in the back. Perfectly working. Sunroof right here. Let's go ahead and open it up. Close it. Door. And of course, you know, the Lexus bells and whistles, everything you got it right here. The pre-collision pre-assist. hid the book right in there. Big navigation. With the new looks of design. Air and snow. That's it. Got the hidden steering wheel right there.